is still the answer. Amen. No matter what we're facing, he's still the answer. He was the answer back then, and he's still the answer today. Amen. Come on, sing that with me. Here we go.
Jesus is.